Welcome to all my new lecture, today's lecture. Today I will start HTML, and on this HTML I will tell you normal from normal step to high level step. On this HTML I give you one assignment, and on this assignment you can go through, and if you not possible to solve this, please tell me, and I'll give the my my mail on the description. Please, if any problem, any type of problem in regarding HTML, please mail me. I will solve the, I will help to solve this. Okay, and please, who are come here and showing the video, please doing the assignment, because if you not done the assignment, you did not understand the HTML. I think if you are interest, who are interested to do watch this video or watch this lecture, maximum student do this work, and I help you if any problem is coming. So let's begin. So for making HTML pages or understand the HTML, we need to know some basic content or basic element. So who are those? That is World Wide Web. What is World Wide Web? We know maximum URL. I will tell you what is URL. When I search any content in Google, some one text box or one search box is there. On this search box, some content or some URL is there coming. https://www.... So what is www? Www is the sense is the system for displaying the text. It is a one type of system that displaying the text, graphics, audio and video, etc. So after World Wide Web, go to new website. So we need to know what is website. Website is a collection of web pages which are grouped together as usually connected together is various ways like hyperlinks, buttons, etc. And it creates first impression of your business. Business means if you want to grow up in a business, normal business, high level business. So making a website nowadays, without any website you can't do anything, because maximum user search you by only for website. So if you want to know any actor, any language, that which language is better now in 2021, how you search? By Google, right? So on this Google, maximum website is coming. Greek for Geeks, Tutorials Find, maximum website is coming. So what those websites doing? Website is doing helped the user to understand those things. So this creates first impression of your business, and this website can bring the business from any part of the world. And because why? Website in the sense this collect information from all over the world. Okay, this world collect on information and input in the website, and this website bring business from any part of the world. So after that, what is URL? I already tell you that what is www. And here if we search facebook.com, so some URL is coming. So they do not URL in the sense resource locator, uniform resource locator. HTTP is a protocol, hypertext transfer protocol. It is the full form of HTTP. www is the subdomain of the URL. URL in the sense a locator to locate the resources. Facebook.com, if you search any Facebook, so some URL is coming. www.facebook.com. .com is the commercial site, that is one type of top level domain, that is short from is TLD, and Facebook is the domain name. Okay, domain in the sense you make a company, on this company you have to choose a name. So what is the name of this company? That is called Facebook. That is the main domain of the URL. So it is the URL. URL is the sense locate the resources. A URL is an address of given unique resource of the web. A URL, I already tell you what is URL. URL is the address or reference or resources of any unique of the web. So now I go to HTML. So welcome to HTML. HTML stands for hypertext markup language. Hypertext markup language in the sense, take an example. If any company, some top level employees there, middle level employees there and low level employees there. Low level have any problem, ask to middle level employee, and middle level employee have any problem, if there any problem, they ask to top level employee, and this top level employee asks any problem or solving situation to the CEO or boss of this company. So who are the boss? Boss is the sense browser. Browser in the sense display the HTML tags but use them to render the content of the web pages. Then this browser is the CEO of this company. Okay, means company in the sense web is the tech, web is a company, and this company see browser in the is the CEO. Okay, and HTML, sorry, and HTML is the top level employee. So top level employee help to browser to display the content in web. Okay, and the HTML pages ends with or save with but by .html or .htm. I'll tell you after some time. Maximum user, 90% user know .html extension, but I will tell you .htm also used for saving any HTML file. So HTML elements are represented by tags. So what are tags? I'll tell you after this slide. So HTML is the basic need of making a web pages, and important that HTML is not case sensitive, because if you doing upper cases, lower cases, there is no problem. So I will tell you, I suggest you use lower level, because after future, you in your future, it is helped you to making some website, not only HTML, CSS, JavaScript, PHP, Bootstrap, Max. When you start this those learning, then lowercase is used for very much. That's why I suggest you use lowercase in HTML. So HTML tags. HTML tags have several type of tags. I will tell minimum 5 to 6 tags, but those are the basic tags of HTML. What is doc type? Doc type defines the document type of your pages. Means if you're doing any web page, first you make a document, and on this document you can create your tags. So that's why we always mention it is all document type, and this document type is not required for mention, but we are the web developer, right? So we need to mention it is a doc type, because when our teacher, when our future our manager, our boss, when saw our pages, then they are understand it is a doc type file and we use HTML for web pages. What is HTML? HTML, I will tell you what is HTML, but HTML is the tag to define the HTML document. Means and another option is there, when you use any tags, so open tag also use there and close tag also use there. When you use HTML open, this is open tag. Okay, so another also is there, it is close tag. I will tell you after one slide. So we understand what is why use HTML tag. So now we understand head tag. Head is the main or basic means high definition need of HTML web pages. HTML use head tag because head tag is collecting of metadata information of the document. What is the metadata? Meta is the data about data. Take one example. My name is Saurabh Chatterjee. Who I am? I already mentioned who I am. And this information is the data. And this data called metadata. And what is information? Information as the same like data, like what is my age? What is my motherland, what is my mother tongue, those are the information of mine. So those are the information held using head tag, and this head tag contain specific information about the web pages, and this information includes thing like title of the document, scripts, metadata, meta, CSS file, JavaScript file, Bootstrap file, all the information collect in head file. And after this head file, we use title. Title in the sense make a title of the document. Means when we save any document, we make one name, right? And this name is called title. And this title save in title tag. H1 to H6. H1 to H6 is the heading of the HTML. Means I will show you what is H1, what is H6. So those are the headings. Heading means headings in size is big, small size is there, medium size is there, normal medium is there. Those are the heading. I will tell you what is H1, what is H6, why H3, H4, H5. So that is the defined headings of the documents. So we are the newcomers, right? So there is lots of text editors there. Those are the Sublime Text, Atom Text Editor, PyCharm, Notepad++, Visual Studio, and lots of. So we are the newcomers. For that's why you use starting Notepad. Notepad, I think we all have laptop or desktop or PC. So those are Notepad. Notepad is the standard text editor that comes with the Microsoft Windows operating system. Notepad used for HTML, Python, Java, C++, all those things. And this Notepad we use for understand the basic of HTML. After we understand the basic of the HTML tag, then I will go for any text editor. So without any investing time, let's begin. So basic template of the layout. For understanding the HTML, first I understand what is the template of the HTML. So I'll tell you what is document. Document, the whole document of the HTML. HTML using for connecting the HTML to the web. And this language means what type of language you use. After you, I will tell you after some time. Head is the heading of the HTML. On this heading, meta is the some information collecting on the head file. Those are the password or hiding data, CSS data, JavaScript data, Bootstrap data. Those data collected in a head file. And on this head file, some title we'll make. This title is my first web page. Okay, or we can create here HTML is there, HTML is there, head is there, head is there, body is there, body is there, title is there, title is there. On this title tag, we make a title here, and body, we make a body. Body is in the sense we when you write a letter, that time we make a body, means what we tell to our other person. These are the body. Body means we write something. Web-based content goes here, okay. And this P, I will tell you what is P, is the sense paragraph. You will see that all are open tag and also close tag. Open tag, close tag, open tag, close tag. Title, open tag, close tag. So why meta is the open tag but not close tag? I will tell you, this is the inline tag. And head, title, body, P means paragraph, those are the block level tag. I will tell you what is block level tag and inline tag. So I will go now HTML text editor. On this lecture, I will tell you some shortcut key use here. I think you will help here. For making a web page or making to solve this lecture, you create a folder in your desktop. So I will create a folder. Is front and or front hyphen or underscore front end is okay, no problem. Front end, enter. On this front end, we make a text editor, means a new file. I will create here, why? Because for understanding, that is the text file, right? On this text file, we will make a web page for under use for first doc type. You saw that it is one open braces and also close braces. On HTML, enter head, and you see that here is no one you help you, only Notepad you write. This is a platform you write and you also solve. That's why I tell you, first understand, then we use any text editor. If you first use text editor, then you will did not understand what I use of that. This lecture is, I think, lots of time, but you understand lots of things here. That's why it is a long time. Tags have open braces and close braces, and why I use tab, this is called indent. Indent in the basic means features of HTML. If you not making indent, then you don't understand further what I use HTML, where I use some means hodgepodge is there. So I use a H1 here. H1 in the sense making heading file is bigger. That is my first web page. Save it. Where I save? On my content file. And this is called web.htm. Here I use, you saw that htm I use. Why html? You can first understand what is html is working or not, then I understand html. So how you create means how you saw, go to the file and right click here, open or open with Google Chrome. You saw that HTML is working, and that is the URL of our document, and that is the title of our document, and it is the body of our document. You are for understanding, right click here, inspect here, and this that if you go to HTML, why use blue circle? That is our HTML, that is our no head file. That is head file, but on this title no blue circle is coming because it is the upside of URL. And on this body, my first web. Why blue circle? Because it's on the body. So H1. If we want to change here, no problem. So you understand how I use HTML. So HTM also use, and now I changing now. So we create my first web page, means normal HTML page. So now I use a normal text editor. Use Sublime Text. I already tell you how you download. If you're not showing, go to Chrome browser. Search Sublime Text. 3 is the new version of Sublime Text. So go to Sublime Text and Sublime Text 3, then some download Sublime Text. I think you are not showing properly. There is maximum version of build is there. OX means Windows, whatever version, Windows 64. I'll tell you, if you have Windows 64, then go for here. If you have Linux, then go for here. If you OX such version, that is go for here. So I already downloaded. So I will like start. So go to the file section, open folder where you make the folder. Take there, and I will create there in desktop front end. It is my folder, select folder and collect the before sublinters and use near. So for using new folder, use Control plus N, making the new folder of HTML. So I will already create web HTML. So how is here the doc time? See, okay. So I will delete it. Now you see, and if you want to change the indent on the website, then Control Shift and P, and use R only. And this is see, I indentation the indent lines only. Enter, then show the all the changes. Okay, save it, and here also right click, open browser. I'll my five fast web pages is coming. So now we change my five fast web page very small, right? So now I will change. Here I use to increase the size. How you increase? Go to the section and change H. Use 86. Okay. And here when you write H, then max, you saw all function is coming. So without in writing, you go here, enter it, and after enter it, you saw that close press also coming. No need to write. Okay. Right, this is front end, right? So write front end div. So enter, save it, and right click. Or on, if you not want to right click, then go for browser and recheck it. Then saw that it is very small. Okay, front end W is very small. So H1 is the big size of web pages, and H6 the H6 is a very small. Okay, what is H2, H3? I'll tell you. H2. Okay, then H3, then H4, okay, then H5. H, why use H is the heading. Okay, then it is the heading 1. Heading 3 is a heading 4, is a heading 4, is a heading 5. Okay, it is the heading 1, heading 2, heading 3, heading 4, and it is the heading 6. Now we save it and refresh it. You can see here it is a heading 1, it is heading 2, heading 3, heading 4, heading 5. Look at a heading, we will create paragraph. Okay, so making paragraph, use P character or P tag. Okay, here you saw that I only write P, no use of tag. If we use P and use tab, suddenly P tag is working. So how you write maximum, you also use like that. But here I tell you, enter it and write. Lorem is the normal paragraph use of Sublime Text. Maximum time use, you want a paragraph to show the website. That time you don't have internet connection, so use lorem. Lorem, how you use lorem? Write L O R E M, then only tab. Tab in the sense, how many lines you have, you create here. Okay, then save it. Okay, after saving it, right click here, then show the difference of the paragraph. Paragraph is in the sense, it is use here, close here, did not have use extra line, extra size, or no any indentation. That's the paragraph. If I use LOREM 30 lines, then maximum how I use, then again refresh. You also refresh from F5 option, F5 option also used for refreshing. Then it is there is no background. So how you refresh normal F5 option? Then show the difference. Okay. After paragraph, I delete it. I'll tell you how comment use in HTML. Okay. Comment use here, like here. So I write normally, then close that, then save it. You saw that it is showing here but not showing in browser because it is comment, right? You saw that after you refreshment there is no change. So how that is the comment section, but I will tell you how use without any mouse. Copy from here or drag from here and from here, from there only that, and control slash, then you saw that it is comment section, convert to comment section. No use of any mouse, no use of anything. Drag here and control slash button, all comment is there. Okay, then you write center tag. All tag have different name or different character. So why use center? Those are the left element, left align. Okay, so I want to align those thing in center. How is those thing? By use center tag. So better to make a space center, copy from here. From here and paste it here, and also you write this is my center page. Save it, and you saw the changes here. This is my center page. So first use center tag, use the center page. Okay, so we done the paragraph header. Okay, so now I'll go how make center. Okay, so make center, right click here, open browser, then show the all are in center. How you create it? Make center here and all the content under center, then all the content under center. Now you will use break. You saw that there is a three paragraph, right? Here is the first paragraph, second paragraph, third paragraph. You delete it here, okay, and you combine first or second paragraph. So if we refresh it, that all are in same paragraph. I think we did not showing each one. You saw the content each one. So there is, you saw that it is one line, right? So how use break it without making paragraph? Use only break keyword. Okay, now you saw the line. What is break keyword? You saw that there is two paragraph, but there is no use of paragraph, use only break keyword. So breaking the line. So you want to separate the line. How you separate? Use of HR is the one type of tag, that HR only. Okay, save it, then use that separate. After you click it, and you saw that separate line, it separate the first paragraph and second paragraph. Okay, then now use abbreviation code. Abbreviation means ABBR. Okay, abbreviation code. So you know that World Health Organization is the short form of WHO. Now done it. Okay, abbreviation in the sense यू नो द WHO, ठीक है, ओके. सो वॉट इज WHO? दर इज वर्ल्ड हेल्थ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. हाउ यू सॉ इट, बट कंट्रोल सॉ सेव इट एंड यू सॉ द चेंजेस. ओके, दर इज डॉट डॉट लाइन इज देयर. वॉट इज डॉट डॉट लाइन? दिस डॉट डॉट लाइन शोइंग दैट सम इंफॉर्मेशन अंडर दिस इंफॉर्मेशन दर इज वर्ल्ड हेल्थ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. यू कैन क्रिएट अनदर ऑल्सो ABBR, okay, and to title, make a title. Title in the sense making the name of that hypertext transfer protocol. Okay, that is the full form of HTML. That is the HTML. Okay, refresh it and you saw the changes. HTML also a dot dot line. So you know how to break it. How to break it? By use of break keyword. Okay. Now so now use address tag. So what is address tag? So for address tag use for mentioning the address. So sometimes you write a mail or write a story, write a page, and under on this page, story or anything, you make an address. By address tag, you saw the changes. Okay. So how to indent? Control Shift P. Okay. Then see the changes. So why use HRF? HRF, I will tell you what is HRF. I will show the changes now. Then I will start tell you. Then see, written by Sora, visit as elector for you, elector4.com. This is the address. This changes, no use of any style, any font, only use of address. Okay. Here also use break. Okay. After address, I tell you what is HRF. HRF is the hyper reference. REF is the sense, reference. Hash is the sense. URL, okay, means is showing the URL. Why you saw the changes? Here is my name is blue. Why is blue? There is use of hash keyword. REF is the reference. I will tell you what is the reference of use. Making a new page, control N, that is save it by HTML. First we use HTML, that is for, and second is HTML. Save it and only use HTML. Tab it, that you saw the changes all are coming in Sublime Text. Make a changes. This is my second page. Okay. Make some changes. H1. This is my second page. Okay, so you saw the changes here. This is my second, sorry. This is my second page. Okay, so how to connect web HTML to second HTML? So now connect here. In the sense attribute, okay. I mention my web HTML, web dot HTML is the or HTML. Okay, why HTML or why use here? Because it is the hyper reference. I saw the changes. If I refresh it, okay. Sorry, make a name here. On this click me, you saw the changes. On this click me, it is showing blue color, and on if you click that one, go to HTML file, first HTML file. Then click me option is there. Okay. So if you want to go first page, then go to click HTML, click here, and if you want to come again second page, then again use second HTML. So you saw that some changes I write here. What is the changes? That is A means attribute. href is the hyper reference. The what is the reference? First reference web.html, second reference second.html. So so if you save it and reconnect it, so what is the changes? So if you want to go to first page, click here, then show the my first page. Okay, then click here. If you want to go second page, then it is my second page, so there is no changing. Okay, so I click here, copy it, and so if I press it, go to second page, click here. Okay, so if you go to first page, click here, go to second page, click here. So now I make another some attribute. After some attribute or some after some type, I give you assignment. Sometime maximum user did not want to change the line, means I make a line function is my first web page, this is my second page, third page. So without any paragraph tag, without any HR tag, without any break tab, how you not changing anything? Use a pre-cat, pre-reverse tag, okay? P-R-E. Close here and close here. Save it, control save P for indentation, it is connecting. Okay, then refresh it. Okay, sorry, go to my first page and check it, the reference. This is my first web page, this is my second page, this is my third page, without any paragraph, without any break, without any HR tag. So use PRE to same act as it is. Okay, now I click all. Okay, and comment it. Now make another change. How to comment? Control dot slash is changes. After that I'll go make a line. This is, or you copy from here. Paste it. Remove HR. I'll tell you another option. I think you are interested HTML. HTML help you lots of things for understanding the web page. So this is the normal page. Okay, if you control save it, if you write it, there's only simple line or it is on center. But if you want to change the normal text to bold, bold means size big. B tag only, use here. You saw the changes. This is the bold without any changing, only B is used for bold. Now I saw how to use image, only image tag. What is resource? SRC. SRC is the source of the file. So how to add? So I already add some picture in my folder. You can add also some folder and rename the picture because you under it is help to make changes. So that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Some JPG picture is there. So why use resource source? Here I use 1.jpg. Okay. Why JPG? JPG is the format of the picture. Okay. Or you can see it. Save it and see it. What is the changes of here? This is this my 1.jpg. It is very increasing size, right? So how to change this normal? Length is, height is 100 pixel. Use pixel or percent, no problem. Width also 100 pixel. Okay, save it, run it. That is 100 pixel, 100 pixel. Okay. For your help, I will side by side. That is your help. You also changing side by side. You also taking help from here. Okay. Side by side. Okay. So now you saw the image, now use video. Okay, so how to use video file? Already we are making center, only use video. Okay, on this video so we create video, right? So how to add any video file here? On this video file, we delete all here. Okay, or shift A. This is help to delete all. Okay, delete all. Here is you share saw that control shift P and then relation. On this video, how to add source file means resource where you save the file. I have already one file here. This is video1.mp4. Okay. And we play it. How to play it? By source tag, SOU source tag. You can click here. My video name is video1.mp4. okay, mp4 is the extension. What is the type? Is the video type. You can also doing that or video. Okay, save it or run it. How to play that? My video is size big, very big. Okay, so if you refresh it and you saw this, nothing will change. So why it is not matching? But we have video but we did not control it, means height. I will tell you, without height it's not showing 500 pixel. Or width also, width it also 300 pixel. Okay, 300 pixel. And use controls. Control use for control the video. Okay, then if you refresh the button, you saw that some change is coming. After open this, this video is working. Okay, it also showing. Okay, picture and picture you can use. Okay, only use a video tag. Okay, some changes if you want to change. It is showing. Now I use audio. Okay, audio is there. So how you use same like video? source tag. Okay, so here I already save one audio file, that is audio1.mp3. How to play in web without playing here? If I play here, double click, it will play. But how I play in our web? So same like audio source. Okay, name audio.mp3. Okay, same like audio. Okay, mp3, and in on audio, that is called control. Okay, controls, save it and run it. You saw that some audio file is there. Okay, so student, if you have any problem, please ask me. I'll tell you my mail address in my desk, in my description. You can ask me any problem, I will tell you. And you can also mail me with your mail address. I will tell the answer of your doubt. Okay, maximum, there is lots of tag I use. So this is the basic tag of HTML. So I will give one assignment, so complete it and send me on my mail address. If any problem is there, please tell me. And I think HTML is very easy to understand. All students use it, and Sublime Text use for understand those things. Okay, so who are not understand till now, ask me or comment me. Okay, I give you the assignment. Please without making an assignment, you do not understand how much you understand till now. Okay, so please doing the assignment. Here is the assignment. On this assignment, I will tell you what is the how is create. That is, make a paragraph on this paragraph. You will write. I will write only simple C program. This is the abbreviation. I will tell you this is abbreviation. You write how to write. I don't know. If you don't understand, check my video and I think you will understand from there. This is my normal paragraph. In this example, I will print hello world on the screen in C program, but it is showing. Please be minded, this is no in a single line, this double line. On this double line, after there's one difference is there, one line, black line is there. Under this, some program is created. Normal program, print hello world by C. And if you want to check the output, click here. If you go here, hello world has the output of the previous program. Here I print means showing one image. I already tell you how to showing image. Normal image, you can use your image, but please share me on my mail address. And I share one video. If I play it, play by sometime, it will play. No, small size video, it's also okay, no problem, but use video. Okay, if I go to first page, use this link, go, and here I use one audio folder. How to play? By clicking it. So after audio making, make your one address, and I already tell you that how to make address with address bar or not, without any CSS, without any style, only use of HTML you can create the address. And this is the assignment, normal assignment. I think you will create it, and is HTML is very easy to understand. If any problem, please comment me. I will tell you the next session all the solving problem. I think all are okay, happy to understand those things. If any problem, comment me, and that's all, guys. Thank you.